video. Today, I'm gonna give you my best tips on how to cozy up your home for fall and why not for winter as well. Just for the colder days, you know? Just having this cozy feeling in your home, just this homey vibe, you know? I'm really affected by the atmosphere and my surroundings, so I really, really find it so important to make my space cozy and, you know, looking comfy, and that way I can also enjoy spending my time. And I definitely love our apartment. I love every single bit of it. It's small, but it is definitely super cozy. And yeah, here are my best tips on how you can cozy up your space as well. So the first tip is kind of obvious. It's behind me, you know, my all-time favorite background for every single video. Yeah, just light strings, even if it's not Christmas. Like, new people that come into our apartment are like, oh, you still didn't undecorate Christmas stuff. I'm like, no, this is forever there. It's like, it's there. It's the part of this room, and it's making it super cozy. I really like it. It does have a few other settings, but I just love using this just basic one, you know. And then for Christmas, we obviously have even more light strings, but this one is a must. And in the evening, when we're just chilling on the couch, it makes the atmosphere in the room so much extra, you know? So the second tip are candles. I am obsessed with candles, and my favorite candles are fall scented ones. And this one is vanilla latte, and it smells like, yeah, I mean, vanilla and coffee, and I think cinnamon. It's all so good. And the other one is pumpkin spice, and it smells like cinnamon, brown sugar, and nutmeg. And these are both from TK Maxx. So delicious. Yeah. I do love buying seasonal candles, but also they don't have to be super expensive. Just any type of candlelight is proven to make you feel more relaxed, like right at the second you light up the candle. These are facts, you guys. I'm not just saying this. These are true facts, okay? The next thing are plants, which I currently have three home plants, but I definitely want to have a lot more. I do have a mini balcony garden, which is slowly dying now. That's super sad, but seasons, you know. And in the living room, we have three plants. They are thriving since we got them, and they're super cute. And I really want to get more plants to close up my space even more, because I don't know, plants bring kind of life into the room, you know? Okay, so my next tips on how to cozy up your space, they're like kind of weird. They don't have anything to do with the space exactly, but it's wearing cozy clothes, loungewear, sweaters, cardigans, and the second thing is baking and cooking. There is something about the smell of baked goods, like cookies, cake, whatever it is, banana bread, muffins, brownies. I'm gonna get hungry for sure. But in the last week, I made cinnamon rolls two times, and they make your place smell heavenly. You're like, where am I in the heaven, you know? Cinnamon heaven. It's so good. And I don't know, this smell makes your place feel homey, feel cozy, warm, you know, and heating up the oven definitely will warm up your space on the days where we maybe don't need a heat exactly, but it's kind of a little bit cold, you know, just chill, you know. Let's take a shot for every time I say cozy in this video. What a bet that you're gonna get drunk. And this video is a collaboration with the brand Mapful. They make such beautiful wall arts, and I think personalizing your space is gonna definitely make it feel homey and cozy, and you're gonna for sure enjoy spending your time in that space. And I'm big on personalizing everything, so Mapiful is a great way to do so and personalize your wall decoration. So Mapiful sent me an amazing picture for my wall, and we had this blanket space since we moved into this apartment, and I thought we really need something on there, and this is the perfect piece to go there. Something that is super important for me, a moment that I can capture right there on the wall and see it every single day. And yeah, let me show you what I got. So guys, a different angle. This is the print that I got, and look how beautiful it is. I don't want to destroy it, so I'm gonna try to be really careful. But yeah, here it is. And I'm gonna give you a better look when I hang this up. It just comes with these, two of these from the bottom and the top to hang it up, and these are magnetic. So that's super cool, you see? Yeah. Guess I'm too short. Here is the picture. It's just a position of the stars in the sky on this particular date and this particular city. And this is the place and the time where me and my boyfriend met for the first time. It was at a uni. So yeah, that's my story on that. And I really wanted to have something that is personal for both of us. And I think this is really beautiful. Maybe kind of basic, you know, and cliche, but there must be a reason why cliches are cliches, you know? I'm that kind of person. And I think it's really beautiful. And I'm gonna wait for my boyfriend to come and hang this up, because this is not going to work. Anyways, I will link this in the description box for you guys, and check it out and make your personalized order as well to cozy up your space. One more way to close up your space is to play fireplace on YouTube, and you know, pretend that you're in the mountains just sitting by the fire and reading your book, you know? If this isn't cozy, I don't know what is cozy. So guys, that was it for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it and that you found my tips helpful. Check out Mapiful down in the description box, and yeah, go close up your home right now. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video really soon. Bye guys.